Your credit score is another aspect you want to look into. All lending companies look at your credit score. However, many will only consider lending you the money if you have a score of no less than 600. For the purpose of buying an investment property, you really want to work on improving your credit score. If it is 600 plus, great for you. It will enable you to apply for almost all types of investment property financing programs. But when it comes to bad credit, getting a loan will not be as easy. In this case, we have got two solutions for you. Number one, you work on preparing your credit ahead of time. Number two, you could use the services of credit repair companies. This, of course, will cost money, but you have got to get your credit score in shape to qualify for financing. Tomorrow, the down payment.